Jess has identified two of the collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. Getting it down is not going to be easy.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow. It'll be on display near the Rift VIP terminal.
He's gonna have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac. Let's give it a shot.
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's in the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different.
Morgan's crew has taken the bait.
Good. End it.
Ty and I are at the second car.
Hello, beautiful.
Now heading west. ballistic vehicle still traveling at a high rate of speed.
Hope this thing can take a few bumps. God, this is insane. I'm roading in a Lambo.
I know some guys who'd be devastated to hear that.
Armored unit in position to support. Our patrol car is...
Come back out for a job.
We're getting smoke control.
Don't wait up.
Now how
to go? Remember what you said to keep it steady?
Taken care of.